Sharon Brooks described two cars driven by Romar, but I can't find any registrations in the database that are linked to him.
What about the canvas of the area around the factory?
A street maintenance crew reported seeing a red GMC van, no license plate.
Okay, so we put out a multi-state APB on a red GMC van.
And I'm going to send NYPD the details, and maybe we'll catch a break.
Guys, you're going to love this. Remember Newton, Romar's lawyer? It turns out that he's the president of the holding company that owns the building where Jack was shot.
Bring him in.
He's on his way.
No. It's been my experience that, if you stare at that thing long enough, contents miraculously change.
Don't mock me.
Come on, you've been standing there staring at it for the last 5 minutes.
I'm second-guessing every decision I make.
Well, eating snack foods?
That's not my point.
I thought that it was the point.
Well, it is and it isn't. How am I going to raise a child if I can't make a simple decision?
Look, I just think you're reading way too much into this.
What if I have to make a decision about, no, not what if, when I have to make decisions? How am I going to do it about vaccines or a stroller or, I don't know, a college savings fund?
You'll do fine.
How do you know?
Because when it matters, you have good instincts. You make good decisions.
Good.
You have a good heart. And when you're a parent, that's the only thing that matters. Anyway, you always have me to use as a role model if you run into any problems.
Really?
Hmm. If something happens, you just think to yourself, what would Jack do? And then you just do the opposite. I guarantee it works every time.
Jack, I wasn't fishing for compliments. But thank you. And, I don't think you did that bad of a job.
Yeah, I did. But you'll do better. Dream.